Hello again, scientist. I've been painting a tree outside the window of the studio, but it's hard because the leaves keep moving and I want to capture the tree exactly how it is in real life. What's making the leaves move? They can't be moving on their own. I think it's air, but that's not the problem. What I'm trying to figure out is how I can show something I can't see in my painting. I'm thinking I need to learn more about air, what it is, why it's so important, and how we can see it's there even though it's invisible. So let's find out together. Okay. So, what is air? I know it's something we can't see, but it's everywhere, all around us. And I know that when I blow up a balloon, there's something inside. What is it? That's right, it's air. Air is a gas, which means it's all around us. Even though we can't see it, it does take up space, just like it's filling up this balloon right now. Whoa! What happened when I let go? The air rushed out of the balloon, and that's what made it move. But air isn't just inside balloons. Like I said, it's everywhere. Where else do you think air could be? Maybe in the wind outside? Or in the bubbles we blow? Or even inside of our bodies. When we breathe, we take in air that our bodies need to stay alive. But it's what's in the air that's really important. Oxygen is a big part of the air we breathe, and our lungs use it to help keep us strong and healthy. But what's really cool is that plants are the reason we have oxygen. Plants take in air through their leaves to make food for themselves, and they put oxygen back into the air in return. And that's not all. Air helps us do some other things too. When we talk, sing, bark, meow, or chirp, we use air to make those sounds. Without air, we wouldn't be able to make any noise at all. And what about birds and insects? They need air to breathe, but also to fly. Air supports their wings when they flap, helping them move through the sky. Air even helps us stay comfortable. When it's hot, dogs pant to cool off, and we use fans or a nice breeze to feel cooler. So air isn't something we can see, but it is something all living things need to survive. It keeps us alive, helps us make sounds, and even helps animals fly. But how can we know air is around us if we can't see it? Even though we can't see the air itself, we can see what it does. Like this flag. When the wind blows, it waves back and forth. That's air moving it. Or what about bubbles? When we blow them into the air, we can see them float. What's inside those bubbles? Air! What are some ways you can see or feel what air is doing around you? I never thought about how much air does for us and all the other living things on Earth. But back to the tree I was painting. We've seen air do a lot of amazing things, so now I know how I can show it in my art. Maybe I'll include some leaves falling off the tree or birds flying in the sky. Thanks for helping me figure that out. Keep exploring and keep creating. I'll see you next time in the science studio. Hey.